Hey everyone, it's Squinkies and Me 365, and today I have a Michael's haul for you guys. So yeah, let's get started. So I needed some stuff for my clay, for my like charm making. So I got cookie cutters, I got this pack of squares, and again, sorry about the orange light, but they're square cookie cutters in three different sizes. So yeah, then I got circles. So, for the circles, I was using a icing tip, but I decided to get actual cookie cutters, or in this case, fondant cutters. So I decided to get some, so yeah. So I'm just going to put these over here. So you guys can see. So, just going to move this out of the way. Next, I got some findings. So I got small jump rings because I was started to run out. And this is 144 of them. Then I got some eye pins, and these are 150 pieces. And then I got some cell phone straps, and these are only 6. I got cell phone straps. And lastly, I got some mirrors. So, you can kind of see my camera. There it is. My camera! So I'm going to start be making a few clay mirrors. So I wanted to start making those, so I got those. So yeah, you'll be seeing those in charm updates once I make a few. Next, I got some paint because one I used and one I lost. So I got some black, and it's Craftsmart, and it's 2 ounces. Here we go. So yeah. And then I got light pink, and this is for the cheek color on my charms. I lost my pink that I had, and I used the black up on my mom's Christmas present. So yeah. Lastly, I got clay, and I got some more clay that I was running out on. So I got 2 white, and these are also Craftsmart. I only get Primo when there's a sale, so normally I only get Craftsmart, but when there's a sale, I stock up on Primo big time. So I got white, and then I got 2 of tan, and this is tan. You can see that right there. You probably can't. If I get too close, it's all blurry, kind of. So... And then, lastly, for the clay, I got yellow. It's a really pretty yellow. So, yeah, that's my Michael's haul, so I hope you enjoyed. And the next video to be coming up, probably tomorrow, is going to be how to make a polymer clay cream puff, because that was requested on my charm update. So, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Bye!